Hello, Windows Universe. This is Michael with the Windows Club, bringing you more helpful and useful tips to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Now, one feature that set Windows 8 and 10 apart from earlier versions is the Windows App Store, or the Microsoft Store, whatever you really want to call it. Now, in it, you can find all sorts of neat apps and programs to download, things that will help you get a lot more productive, things that can, you know, give you a little bit of entertainment, Netflix, Hulu, or if you really want to waste a lot of time, and I waste a lot of time here, gaming. However, you might encounter issues where an app is just not downloading completely, or when you go to install it or update it on your PC, it just doesn't work. Now, in this video, we're going to look at resetting the cache for the Windows Store without changing your account settings or deleting installed apps. And as usual, we will link a more in-depth article in the description below. Now, you can clear the cache with the WSReset, or you can reset it in settings. So let's go ahead and get started. Now, the WSReset, it's a pretty simple fix, but it's a little time consuming. In the search, type WSReset. Now, you'll want to right click on it and run it as an administrator. You'll have a command prompt come up. Now, the first time I did this, it took a while, and expect it to take a while, because if you have a very heavy cache, it will take a while to reset it. This is a perfect chance to maybe go online and read some other Windows Club articles, or just kind of like, you know, play around with the computer, just have a nice cup of coffee. When WSReset is done, the Windows Store will open. And some people will get the message that says that the cache is cleared, you can now browse the App Store for more apps. I haven't gotten that message, but I do have the App Store opening. Now, as you notice, the Windows Store just popped up. Now, if you're receiving like an error messages that might say could not clear cache or any number of little things, I would suggest trying our freeware Fix Win 10. Now, we did a video earlier on this, which we will link in the description at the bottom. Now, then we have the option of resetting the Microsoft Store. Go into settings, then apps, and let's find, here we are, Microsoft Store. Click on it, go to advanced options, and let's go and find reset. That's it. Now, if you have any other solutions, give us some information in the comments below. Or for more in-depth information on this or any other Windows tips you might be interested in, visit our page at thewindowsclub.com. And if you like this video, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always releasing new videos with helpful how-to vids to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Thanks you for watching, and until next time, this is Michael with the Windows Club wishing you a great day.